Thanks for staying up late with us. I'm Sarah Swistak. The East Lansing School Board election recount is off. Noel Garcia withdrawing his recount petition this afternoon. Garcia requested a recount last month after losing a seat on the school board by just 39 votes. So what changed his mind? The main reason? Money. Ingham County Clerk Barb Byram estimated the recount would cost about $20,000, and the East Lansing School District would have to pay most of that. Garcia said he could not bear the thought of putting a $20,000 bill on the superintendent's desk. He believes teachers and students need that money to be spent in the classroom and not on a recount. However, some of the money has already been spent. The recount was set to start Monday. Clerk Byram says tables, chairs, and other supplies have already been delivered and set up. Byram says the school district will still be billed for about $1,600. Garcia requested a recount on November 21st. He believes mistakes were made in how absentee ballots were examined and in how precinct markings were interpreted. At one precinct, some voters accidentally got an East Lansing school district ballot when they were not East Lansing residents. Byram says she is considering holding an academy for election officials and citizens to make sure each vote is safely and securely counted in Ingham County.